tips for traveling abroad. Today, we'll talk about 5 different countries: USA, Singapore, Australia, Japan, and Italy. Let's get started.
One, giving a tip is customary. Two, always be punctual. Time is taken very seriously in the US. Three, do not just smoke anywhere you like. In the US, there are strict rules against smoking in public places. Four, abide by the laws and traffic signs. Avoid involving yourself in anything illegal. 5. Don't forget the use of credit cards. In America, they encourage the use of credit cards when paying for items rather than paying in cash.
So first, address someone with a Mr. or Miss along with their surname, and do not use their first name unless you are invited to. Number 2. Do not chew gum, which is not allowed in this country. And 3. Leave little on your plate when you're done eating to let the host know that you have enough.
Kanjaya mind! 1. Get acquainted with the local language. There are quite a few slangs and differences between American English and Australian English. 2. When choosing drinks for the night, go local. 3. Learn to be okay with being offline. Internet in Australia is slow and expensive. 4. Wear lots of sunblock. And 5. Remember that the emergency hotline in Australia is 000.
Do not blow your nose in public. It is rude in Japan. Ni. Do not talk on the phone while you are in train. It is a common etiquette in Japan. Instead, be silent and no eating inside.
San. There is no custom of tipping in Japan. Shi. No finger pointing. Go! Take your shoes off when entering a house, school, temple, or shrine. Arrange them nicely with the toes facing the door.
Uno, be aware of your surroundings. Beware of pickpockets. Due, do not eat with your bare hands, not even for fruits. 3. Expect a 10-15% service charge in restaurants and leave a tip. 4. Do not wear shorts because it is unacceptable in public. Whatever country you visit, the best advice we can give you is to accept diversity. Each country has its own language, culture, traditions, and behavior. Before you visit a country, always make sure to research on their culture in order to adjust and adapt. Thanks for watching.
Like and share!